Tuesday, a benchmark was reached in the number of cases across the state, and West Tennessee pastors continue to work on a set of health guidelines for a possible return to in-person worship. Tuesday marks 43 days since most of the country came to a standstill.